At the time of this recording, Drupal 8 has not been officially released yet. There are still a number of components that are in flux, and there will be several adjustments before it gets released. But Drupal 8 has been in development for over 2.5 years, and it may have maybe 4 to 6 months before it gets released, which means the bulk of the changes are already in place. If one of your goals is to get maximum leverage of Drupal 8 during its life cycle, then now is a really good time to start getting familiar with the various concepts and to build up your programming skills so that you feel comfortable using Drupal 8 for real projects when it's released. What we're going to do for this series is take a snapshot of Drupal as it exists today during the recording of these videos. That way, you can follow along without running into unexpected errors or inconsistencies. For the differences that exist between this version and the ultimately released version of Drupal, we will add video updates explaining the changes, so you can easily apply what you learn here to the latest version of Drupal 8. For the most part, though, this series is about building up the knowledge that you need to work with Drupal 8, especially when making the mental upgrade from previous versions of Drupal. We'll deal with the foundational pieces that Drupal is based on, like how to work with object-oriented programming in PHP, both on a technical and conceptual level. And we'll wait to dive into many of the APIs that are still in flux until a future Drupal 8 development video series. Because of that, a lot of what we cover here will stand the test of time and be just as relevant even after Drupal 8 is stable.